Hey everybody, it's Dan Chaney again. Welcome to another Music Charts Archive show here on DJN TV. You know, here in Minnesota, we're starting to get some consistently nicer weather and some more sunshine every day. So this week I'm counting down the top 10 songs, the top 10 highest charting songs since 1980 with the word sun or sunshine in the title. So the list is not going to include some great songs earlier than 1980, like Ain't No Sunshine, Here Comes the Sun, Sunshine of Your Love, Sunshine on My Shoulders, you get the idea. But one of the things I like to do on this show is bring up some songs that you rarely hear about. And we'll be having some of those today on this week's edition of the Music Charts Archive Show.
DJ Event Planner will change the way you manage and run your business. Streamline all of your procedures and software into one easy-to-manage system. DJ Event Planner, the ultimate online planning tool.
Welcome to this week's Music Charts Archive Show. I'm Dan Chaney, and today we're counting down the 10 highest charting songs since 1980 with Sun or Sunshine in the title. So let's start the chart. At number 10, we have Sunshine by Dino. Now, Dino is a DJ, singer, songwriter, producer, and he was born Dean Esposito. He was a DJ in Vegas before becoming a performer and would chart 8 singles, including 2 top 10 hits, I Like It and Romeo. Sunshine was from his 24/7 album and peaked at number 23 in November of 1989. It was the 4th single from that album, and Dino wrote and produced the track. The video is a combination of Dino performing the song in the studio and out live while meeting his fans. At number 9, we have The Earth, The Sun, The Rain by Color Me Bad. R&B vocal group Color Me Bad charted 10 songs in the 90s, including 2 number 1 songs in 1991, I Adore Mia Moore and All for Love. Now the ballad The Earth, The Sun, The Rain came near the end of their run and peaked at number 21 in 1996. It was from their album Now and Forever. The video for The Earth, The Sun, The Rain features a Garden of Eden scene complete with Eve, her fig leaves, an apple tree, and even a snake. At number 8, we have The Sun Always Shines on TV by A-ha. Now, some people might consider the Norwegian band A-ha a one-hit wonder because of their massive number 1 hit Take on Me, which hit number 1 in 1985. But the follow-up single, The Sun Always Shines on TV, didn't do too badly itself, peaking at number 20 in 1986. It was on the same album as Take on Me, called Hunting High and Low. The band actually had many more hits in Europe. The Sun Always Shines on TV actually hit number 1 in the UK, where Take on Me only hit number 2 in the UK. The video won MTV Video Music Awards for Best Editing and Best Cinematography, and Bono has said that the song has heavily influenced the composition of the U2 song Beautiful Day. At number 7, we have Sheryl Crow and Soak Up the Sun. Sheryl Crow was a well-established artist when this song was released in 2002. It was the lead single from her 4th album, Come On, Come On, and peaked at number 17. The song features background vocals by Liz Phair, and it hit number 1 on the Adult Top 40 chart, and a remix version of the song even hit number 1 on the dance chart. While performing the song at the Glastonbury Festival last year, Sheryl Crow dedicated the song to Swedish environmental activist Greta Thunberg. The song's co-writer, Jeff Trott, came up with the idea for the song on a plane ride from Oregon to New York. The song at number 6 is by Boz Scaggs, and it's called Miss Sun. Boz Scaggs was known primarily as a 70s artist, I think, but he actually had a string of 4 top 20 hits in the early 80s, including this one that peaked at number 14 in 1981. And the song was written by David Paich and was first recorded in 1977 by 4 guys who would eventually form the group Toto. The guys were working as session musicians on Skaggs' 1977 album, Down Two Then Left. While Toto never actually included the song on one of their own studio albums, Boz Scaggs included the song as a new track on his Greatest Hits album, which was just called Hits.
Hits.
back to this week's Music Charts Archive show. Today we're counting down the 10 highest charting songs since 1980 with Sun or Sunshine in the title, and it's time for the top five. At number five, we have Walking on Sunshine by Katrina and the Waves. Now everybody should be familiar with this top 10 hit. It was the first of five chart singles for the band, and it was on their third self-titled album and peaked at number nine in 1985. Now the version of the song that hit was actually a re-recorded version of the song that originally appeared on their first album, which was called, to confuse you even more, the first album was called Walking on Sunshine. You still hear the song a lot, and supposedly it's one of the biggest money makers in EMI's catalog, with advertisers paying $150,000 to $200,000 per year to use the song for commercials. Number four, Steal My Sunshine by Len. Now, Len's not a guy, it's a band. They were formed in Toronto in 1991 as a punk band. And they were definitely the definition of a one-hit wonder in the U.S., as Steal My Sunshine was their only chart single, and it peaked at number nine in November of 1999. It was included on their third album called You Can't Steal the Bum Rush. The song was written by band member Mark Costanzo, with a writing credit going to Greg Diamond. Now, Diamond got that credit because he wrote the 1970s disco hit More, 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 which was sampled in the song Steal My Sunshine. Number three is Pocket Full of Sunshine by Natasha Bedingfield. Now, English singer and songwriter Natasha Bedingfield has charted eight solo singles, and two of them made the top 10. Unwritten in 2006, and this one, which peaked at number five in July of 2008. It was from her third studio album, which was also called Pocket Full of Sunshine. The song was primarily written by producer John Shanks. Now, a co-writer was Danielle Brisbois, who had been a child actress on Archie Bunker's Place, and she was an original member of the Broadway version of Annie. And she was later a member of the band The New Rascals, who had the song You Get What You Give. Number two is by Lil Flip, featuring Leah, and it's called Sunshine. Rapper Lil Flip had a couple of hits in 2004 as the lead artist, Game Over, which went to number 15, and this one, which got all the way up to number two. Both songs were from his second studio album, You Gotta Feel Me. Sunshine was held out of the number one spot by the song Lean Back by Terror Squad. Additional vocals on the song are provided by the singer Leah, who is from Queens, New York. She's also referred to now as Leah Sunshine. And the music video for Sunshine has Lil Flip leaving home to go out on a publicity tour. And the highest charting song since 1980 with the word sun or sunshine in the title is Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me, the remake by George Michael with Elton John. The song was an Elton John Bernie Taupin composition and originally appeared on Elton John's album Caribou. Elton John's version peaked at number two in 1974. Well, George Michael released a live version as a duet with Elton John, and that version went all the way to number one in February of 1992. The two had first performed the song at Live Aid in 1985, and after that it was a regular part of Michael's set list. At the end of his cover-to-cover tour at Wembley Stadium, George Michael brought out Elton as a surprise guest during two of the shows. And one of those performances, or maybe both of them edited together, who knows for sure, was the performance for the number one single. Well, there you have it. Those were the top 10 highest charting songs since 1980 with the word sun or sunshine in the title. Please give the show a thumbs up and let me know in the comments which of these songs was your favorite, or did I miss one? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I'm going with, for my favorites, The Sun Always Shines on TV. It's, you know, not as heavily played as Take on Me by A-ha, and I really like the song. And I like Steal My Sunshine because that sampling of More, More, More just kind of speaks to my 70s disco child in me. This has been Dan Chaney for the Music Charts Archive Show, and be sure to join me again next time for our next show right here on DJ MTV.